sleep of a man I knew. Toured with him in 72, up and down the country in my car. Love and Joe drank and talked. He was jazz, I was folk. Even then I knew he'd go far. I was on the road just out of school. Thought he was a quintessence of cool. Dreamed he turned up at my door, dressed in the same clothes he wore. Threw my arms around him, said it's so good to see you again. Then I asked him how he was, but I knew it was wrong because I know he died in Spain. Talking to the dead. I was driving down a road in France, found myself just by chance talking to my best friend, them all. Bit about this and a bit about that, just inconsequential chat, nothing really much as I recall. He was just the same as always was, never changing with the years because I don't think I'm crazy for you, see. Some part of his soul forever lives with me. And all the memories left behind remake the person in my mind. As I drove on through the rain, talking to the dead again. If I had money for the times I told my dad, sorry for all my youthful pride, all the stupid things I did, all the feelings that I hid, the love I should have shown and kept inside. So I was there a strong man in his prime. He always forgives me every time. Seems to me it's just one of those things we do, like pulling at the strings of life in you. Come to me, they're always strong, there's nothing ever wrong. Faces free from pain, talking to the dead.